Bingo, bango, bongo, I'm so happy in the jungle, I refuse to go. Don't want no frightened bells, landlords, I make it clear
that no matter how they coax him,
I'll stay right here. I look through a magazine the missionary's wife concealed.
Magazine? What happens?
I see how people who are civilized bound you with automobiles.
You know you can get hurt that way, Dad?
At the movies they have got to pay many coconuts to see.
What do they see, Donnie?
Uncivilized pictures that the newspaper takes of me.
So, bongo, 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 he don't wanna leave the Congo. No, 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 no. Bingo, bango, bongo, he's so happy in the jungle, he refused to go.
Don't want no penthouse, bathtubs, streetcars, taxis, noise in my ears.
So no matter how the coax him,
I'll stay right here.
Protect and serve. Station security grid off.
And though it's smoking on a spot of the juice,
around tomorrow!
What do they do, Donnie?
They swim in the fish, but that's what I do all year round.
Along, please. Move along, please.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. Lost all ambition for worldly acclaim.
I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire.
I don't want to set the world on fire, honey. I love you too much. I just want to start a great big flame down in your heart. You see, way down inside of me, darling, I have only one desire. And that one desire is you. And I know nobody else ain't going to do it.
I've lost all that.
Listening to the adventures of me, Herbert Daring Dashwood, and my stalwart ghoul manservant, Argyle. Today's episode, Super Mutant Mayhem.
That'll teach those slaver slime bags to follow us. Looks like that's the last of them, boss.
So, Miss Chase, how did you come to be, held up in Paradise Fall?
My friends call me Penelope. And let's just say those slavers don't take too kindly to people disrupting their caravans. And by disrupt, I mean blow up.
Ha! Now that's what this wasteland needs. More women with spunk and explosives. So tell me, Penelope, what's the next stop on...
Stupid human, shut up now! You come with us now!
Super mutants!
Out of the frying pan.
Now see here, you hulking horrors. This young lady has been through quite enough for one day. Holster your weapons, or...
Why is your ghoul friend picking their pockets? This is no time for sticky fingers, Daring.
It's not what he's taking out, my dear, but rather what he's putting in. Duck and cover!
The old Shady Sands shuffle. It sure brings me back. You two smooth skins, okay?
My, Argyle. You are rather resourceful for a ghoul, aren't you?
Are you kidding, my dear? Argyle has saved my skin more times than I care to remember. I hardly know how I got by before I met him.
With all due respect, boss, you didn't. If you remember, it was me who got you out of that little situation in...
Ah, now, Argyle.